stuff in my life since I was a kid to cover. Honestly, it's like the epitome of good pop music, if I'm being honest.